Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App referral code missing. Cash App referral code generally shows up in the profile section. However, if your Cash App referral code isn't showing up at the moment, it could be due to a temporary technical issue. So first of all, open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Contact Support, and then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, "Hello team, I was trying to share Cash App with a friend using my referral code, but I can't seem to find it anywhere in the app. For reference, I'm a new user myself and haven't used a referral code to sign up. Knowing where to find my referral code or if there's a reason why I can't see it yet would be really helpful." Hopefully, the Cash App customer representative will help you fix Cash App referral code missing. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button.